Getting a look at some new video from last week's deadly police shooting in Scottsdale. Police were able to tap into this traffic cam through their real-time crime center. Take a look here as officers tried to stop that stolen car near Scottsdale and Cactus. Now, right in the center of your screen, you're going to see the driver get out. He points a gun and starts shooting at police. Officers returned fire, killing him.